Let's make a tactical Henry. First of all, let's give it a good clean. Let's get any dirt, grime, dust, anything like that off it. And there's plenty on because it's a shop vac. Don't have to be perfect, but let's give it a go. Let's see what we can do. Next off, we'll need some spray paint. Plenty of it. See what you can do. Let's clean, finish off doing some cleaning. Let's start getting some paint to it. Just be aware, don't try and get any paint on any electrical stuff. Can we just spray? Let's start getting some colours on. It's starting to come along. Now, what I like to do is mix it up a little bit with some foliage or some bush. Just mix it up. Start getting some colours on. I'll do is try and do some light. Mixing some colours. You get some pretty wicked effects start to jump out at you. So go light onto dark, dark onto light, and you get some spectacular effects start to jump out at you. And after a considerable time of finding it, there it is. This is what I used to do, like a snake skin pattern. I'll show you in a sec. Find a nice dark patch to do it over. And we'll use some redstone. There we go, it's nice. Just chuck a bit. Bit on here and there, and a few of the dark patches. There's final results. Some paint, some stencils, just double A colours, and this is the finished result. Tactical Henry. When you finished, you'd say, using those techniques shown, these are my airsoft weapons, so you can paint just the same. They're not great, but they're alright. And the idea is just have fun. Have fun doing it. And there, Tactical Henry.